Not so long ago, Fedelos Reyes thought it best to tell her immigration story through a funny musical comedy, Americana Made in the Philippines.
Yes, and now the story continues dahil lahat tayo kahit papaano ay nakaka-relate, diba, in our quest to get the peace of the American dream.
Oh, absolutely.
Yes. Please welcome back to Adobo Nation, Miss Americana herself, Made in the Philippines, Tita Fedelos Reyes.
Oh, di ba? Americana, Americana to.
Ang ganda.
Yung pet. Kinis ako.
Siyempre. Pet, and to all our Canadians who aren't so aware, I was actually part of the original
the
cast.
The original.
I was. Ha? Talagang was.
No, back in 2005. Yeah. And then, I was part of the second installment. Mm. We did a lot of shows.
Mm. Yes. Robin is, he is... a part
family.
Of the Americana.
Family. Part of the American.
So I feel
Americana
bad because actually, of course, every time they're going to come up with another show, mm-hmm. she asked me if I can be part of it. Mm-hmm. And unfortunately, this time, hindi na naman ako pumwede.
Two shows lang naman. Bale, marami pa namang dadating.
So. Pero speaking of two shows, ito na ang third. Di ba?
Third installment. third version.
Third version.
Because when we did it in 2005, we toured naman the major cities here like San Francisco, LA, New York, New York matayo. Kentucky, kunsan-san.
So, pagpag-usapan natin, for those po na not so familiar about the story, can you just remind us, what is Americana Made in the Philippines about?
Americana Made in the Philippines, well, it's a musical comedy review that talks about the tales of thousands of Filipinos who want a piece of the American
dream. Our story.
So, kumbaga, dami yung thousands, millions. So, it's based on actual events and it talks about us, you know, our life here in America. It's not just about immigration. Mm-hmm. It talks about love for family, love for your country, determination, lahat na, you know.
The relationship between.
Yung buhay mo dito sa America. And, as 2005 nag-uumpisa na, and it just keeps on evolving. We have parodies, we have original songs written by Odette Quesada and the late Boji Dasig. Mm-hmm. And everyone's asking, it's like from, ano ba talaga yung kwentong Americana made in the Philippines? But, you know, it always starts from getting your visa, and then coming here to the Philippines, becoming a tourist, working while a tourist, magiging TNT ka, makuha mo yung green card mo, magiging Americana ka, but more than that, it's Americana is all heart. It's what your life, it's what our life is here as an immigrant.
I'm super excited. I haven't seen it, pero I promise.
You have to.
I'm here. So, samahan niyo ako. First time ko din.
Let's invite everybody.
Pwede rin ako magpasalamat.
Go for the gold, Tita Fe.
Magpapasalamat ako siyempre sa Adobo Nation. Alam mo, every time may show ako, lagi akong...
We love you kasi.
Old talaga. Tsaka, TFC, I love you.
We love you.
I'd like to invite everybody on January 19 at for the Fort McKinley, where, you know, ang sarap-sarap ng pagkain.
Mm-hmm. Sa South San Francisco,
South
dito
San
sa California.
Francisco,
yes.
The Fort McKinley on January 19. The show starts at 9 p.m., but we also have a buffet dinner.
Okay.
Wow.
For those who'd like to have buffet. Tickets is, show ticket is $25, but if you want to have buffet dinner, then you get reserved seats, it's additional
$20.
Sulit na sulit. For a good evening.
And I'd like to thank the Philippine Consulate General, who've always been, you know, they always support my show. And so I'd like to invite all of you.
When again, Tita?
January 19, 2013.
Wow.
Yeah.
And 9 o'clock p.m. Please be there early kasi first come, first serve, and have dinner that too kasi merong dinner that too. Dinner that too.
Okay.
So, Americana Made in the Philippines. Robin, the next show, kasama ko.
Yeah. Thank you, Tita.
Thank you, Fe. Thank you so much
and
for
thank
for
you
coming.
So
thank
much
you.
And support
yes,
Filipino shows.
Thank you, Fe.
Thank you.
Tita.